We made a lot of profit last year, but the train division lags.
Is this a result of that train crash that we organized last year?
No, those trains were all to be decommissioned anyway. How can we make more profit?
We could raise the ticket pricing.
Nah, then we'll lose customers.
We could offer a higher level of customer services.
We just cut costs by replacing personnel by ticket vending machines. Do you have any other suggestions? Let's call Leo. He did a great job automating that rail crossing.
Leo here. How can I help you?
Leo, we need you in meeting room 31. Get over here.
Let me think, boss. How about more trains?
Yes, that is just the idea we're looking for. But wait, do we have room for that on our tracks?
The way it is organized now, no, it won't. But if we automate the whole thing by using profound artificial intelligence, I think we can double the capacity.
But how are we going to get this done? We don't have the required knowledge.
Don't worry. I know just the right guy.
All right, make it happen, Leo.
Dude, is that seriously your ringtone?
I just like it. Yes?
Hey, T, how are you?
Oh, hello, Leo. I'm fine. Watching with Batsy here his new movie.
T, I need your knowledge about advanced AI. Can you help me out?
Okay, I come over right away. Sorry, Batsy.
Don't call me that.
Duty calls. Oh, I forgot. I'll be back.
Yeah. I know.
So we have used multiple controllers.
Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Does it work?
Of course. Failure is not a part of my subroutines.
Show me.